I can do all things through Christ who gives me strength. Philippians 4, verse 13.
I'll be fine in just a few minutes, but I want to show you guys what I just quickly did here. Never mind this week, show you here. Okay, I haven't sorted out the cap section, but everything is back where it belongs. Okay, we are back, baby. So proud. There was such a mess, you guys saw in the first vlog, and I'm so embarrassed that that's even my wardrobe. And then over here we have shoes that are in for collection. They were supposed to be collected on Monday today, but they're going to be collected on Wednesday. So let me quickly freshen up and then probably have to go to... I'm trying to change a hairstyle. I want to do a ponytail, but I have to go to Sunny Park and get the pony. So
I'm gonna get back. was Rafika.
Today's vlog and just show you guys my new look. So chunky. Oh, I love it. Love it. I wanted to actually buy the ponytail and I put the ponytail, but I couldn't get it. I had to go to Sunny Side. So no, I was not trying to go to Sunny Side alone. So I couldn't get it. But it's fine. The next time we do this hairstyle, I'm gonna put on the ponytail. But even this one, I love it. I still love this one. Anyway, yeah, like today was a very successful day. No, actually, I'm lying because my clothes are still in the machine and I don't like doing that actually. I really don't like doing that, so I think I'm just gonna hang them here in the sitting room for tonight. And yeah, what I got today, I got my clothes off something. I don't know, I got. This is my dress protector. My dress protector, and it comes with. Look at it come with. It doesn't come with anything. It's only the mattress protector. Yeah, that. And then I also just made food, but I made it so like I was rushing. I came home late today, actually. So today's vlog came up after 8. I didn't know the salon was gonna take like that long. So I made this, which is tin fish and rice. I just had hot chocolate now because oh my god, that was so good. It took forever at the salon, so yeah, that's that. Let me speaking, that's it. This is the end of me speaking. I love my hair. Oh, I love it so much. I may not be showing, but I actually love it. I thought my hair was gonna be like shape, but I actually have a nice face. Like people will say, oh, I will say, oh, I actually have a nice round face. So even if it shapes your face, like it shapes it very nicely. So yeah, that's that. I'm gonna just hang this here. Bring the shoes inside because there's still everything is still outside open, but my cat just wanted to do the first thing. Wash my bedding I think it's warm, it's just cold. I mean, it's dry, it's just cold. So, I'm gonna also drink a sleepover. Outside? Not outside, inside. I should bring it inside. We'll see, and I'm catching up on The Real Housewives. I watched the first episode of it's Ultimate Girls Trip. Crazy. Crazy. I'm sorry if you can remember this pancake. I see now look ninja. Crystal, honey. Crystal. Okay, that's amazing. Put this mattress protector. And I'm on my period, so I'm not sure. Should I wait until I'm done? Because it's white. Or should I just put it anyway? Just put it on.